Well, I'm coming up on the junction. They call this thing a diamond. Now, from this ground level, you really can't see what's going on, but you can believe me, there is a lot going on. The way that Springfield Ozark got this information about this diamond is pretty interesting story. I may post a link in the description so you can see it. But if I had just enough time to me stand right here, you could watch the cars go by with almost no problem. The pedestrian walk is what I'm checking out right now. Lambert's is right across there on the other side of 65. From where I crossed on Jackson Street to right here is 5 miles. If you wanted to duplicate this walk, I'm just giving you a heads up, it's 5 miles. All right, when I get across, I'll let you know what I think about it. Yeah, you see, normally traffic would have one way to go, but I'm gonna have to show you a bird's eye view because ain't nothing gonna really explain it except to see it. Coming up on this. Now see, this is the traffic coming towards you. And what they do is they got the pedestrians going in the middle of it. So I hit that button right there. They go. That light turned green. And see, the traffic's coming this way. Now what used to happen was the traffic going east used to go on this side, but now they've got them splitting, hence the word diamond. But I'm waiting on that hand right there to give me the little white person walking across there so I'll be legal. Don't want to jeopardize anybody's safety. All right, I'll give you a shot of what it looks like on the other side.